time thing, because you don't want to start in the middle of a fucking video, you know?
You would never want to do that,
sir. There you go. It's only 20 minutes long, but it's pretty fucking
only
good.
Only 20? TVH. That's not that long.
It's not.
Zelda Wave, okay.
Yeah.
Should I listen to this right now?
I mean, unless you got other stuff, you got one list too. That's only 20 minutes, like I said.
This playlist, it's going pretty alright.
Check.
And then when I need music, I'll do that.
Alright, you'll forget about it. It's cool.
No, I have the tab still open.
It's cool, dude. You forget about it. It's cool.
I have the tab open.
You closed it already. I understand.
It's still open.
You wiped your history. Your browser history's clear. I understand.
Son of a bitch.
You gotta get rid of the filth.
Did I miss how that was check?
Bishop.
Oh, I missed that bishop. Okay. Smart.
Can't go left, can't go right. Oh. I just don't understand fucking castling, man.
What's up?
I just don't understand castling, man.
How so?
I just don't understand it. Like, how it came to be. Like, so someone was all like, check this move out. I call it castling. Yeah.
It is a little strange, right?
Some chess facts. And it's like, what does that do? I move this guy too, and this guy too, in one move. Which means the king get it? Dead. It's fair. It's cool.
It's cool. Don't worry about it.
And everyone just kind of caught on.
Yeah, fuck it.
I don't get it.
Good night, Magenta. How is this here? Some chess facts. Did you know that the word checkmate came from the Persian phrase shahmat, which means the king is dead? Interesting factoid. Thank you, my dude.
I thought it was an Australian dude. He was all like, you're in check, mate.
Matey?
Stop it.
Are we playing chess? Why not? Guys, this is really stressful. I don't know if my heart can handle this. We need someone with fart jokes to help break the tension. Can we play Rainbow Six Siege again? Did they fix the problem we had with it before?
What was that problem?
Didn't they, like, get your IP and shit?
I don't normally get an idea. But you could have a checkmate to whoever.
Vaccinating!
Ah! When the canvas to the left of the pond, move the pond up. Diagonal the king and below the white bishop. The king couldn't go anywhere, and no one could take the pawn away. The game should have ended.
Thanks for the money.
Yeah, thanks for the money. Don't do that again.
Thank you. Man, my tongue gotta work out. I don't know how ice does it all the time.
Fart.
That reminds me of that lady who says this fart on the Family Feud show. I like that lady.
You can't say that on TV.
It's great. You just can't. I get so upset. I made a Twitter video using that and a song, and I don't think anyone really found it as funny as I did. It kind of made me sad. Oh well.
Tell me about it.
Thank you, G-Dump, for 18 months. It's a little swan to shout if you're getting so too. It's Wyatt. Thanks. Ooh. Moving his
head. I never asked for this.
With the BM tactics right now.
That's the equivalent of teabagging in chess.
Pretty much, yeah. So, in Yu-Gi-Oh, it's speed duel format, so the minimum of card a deck can have is 20. So normally, you would want 20 cards in your deck, right? Hold on a second.
Enough lame backstreet, boys, can we hear some cool music up in here like Pantera or NSYNC?
Don't worry, we got NSYNC. Don't you worry, homie. But, yeah, it's a minimum 20 card. Usually you would want 20 if you're playing high-level shit. I pretty much made a 30-card deck with a bunch of man-eater bugs and all this other random bullshit just to piss people off, like Hanes and Exploded Dragons.
Oh, yeah, dude, those cards that I know. Yeah, man.
You don't know man-eater bug?
Nope.
You're not playing fucking Yu-Gi-Oh?
What? Come on.
How much HP an Electabuzz got in the Pokemon trading card game? Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you.
I don't remember the stats of a Pokemon card, though.
I don't either.
Did any of you guys actually know how to play it?
I played it way back when.
Yeah. I only knew the Game Boy game version, and I don't even remember if that played like the normal card game did. I collected the cards, but I never played it. They fixed that problem in Siege, it's much better now? Gotcha. I think we're gonna have to try Siege up again one of these days.
Maybe.
I am sorry for backseating. Don't know what came over me. Here, have some more of my money as an apology.
We forgive you, Looker. Thank you very much.
It's all good, man.
It's all good. We all make mistakes.
I didn't hear any backseating. I heard some turkeys.
Yeah. It was. They just got out in time for Christmas dinner.
Like turkeys from the South Park N64 game.
Oh, God.
Hell yeah, homie.
That was a good game.
It was good.
Actually, I'm pretty sure it was a shit game. We were just kids and like...
Yeah.
It was South Park, though, so... It was cool.
Fucking cow launcher.
Oh, yeah. You know, I'm pretty sure that game was trash.
This was...
Yeah, it was right there.
My problem here is...
Wait, was it? Wasn't that on a white space? I don't remember.
No,
that bishop was never on a white space.
Okay.
I do that, you're just gonna move.
that pawn has got like the Olympic torch and he's sprinting.
Hurry, play Chariots of Fire.
Oh, fuck. Shit.
Fuck it.
Okay. There you go.
Dude, we've been playing chess for 2 hours?
No.
Oh, it was like an hour and a half. No, it's more like an hour.
Definitely about an hour, yeah. Oh god, Chariots of Fire is so good.
What is Chariots of Fire again? I know this song, just how does it go?
Dun 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 dun.
Oh yeah.
Dun 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 dun.
Krenner was playing Blade and Soul for a sponsor stream. Gonna play it again sometime. But I'm not sponsored to play it. That's not how that works. If one of my friends gets sponsored to play a game, I can't play it unless they sponsor me too. Because that's all streamers care about, is that cheddar. Cheddar from the sponsors.
I'm trying to see if there's a way to salvage this. I don't know if there is.
Oh, shit.
I'm the Duke.
He's the Duke!
Dad, this just took way too long to buy his beat Great for Lily less than 3 years. Angel or a new mom?
I mean, yeah, if you want that, sure. Go right ahead. But thank you very much. Krenner was playing VR with Strippin too, haha, you should have seen it. Strippin as a cackle, ha. Huh? Yeah, everybody's been on that VR chat lately. Been loving that shit.
Yeah, dude. Hot on the fucking livestream fails, Pokeballs bringing it up.
All the time, man.
Time to do VR chat.
You know, Pokeballs was another one of my lethal frag experiments.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man. I hosted him when he was just a wee tot.
Nice.
He was very grateful. He's a good boy. So I'm glad that he's getting some recognition these days.
Cry, do you have a Wibbix on Discord, friend?
Yes.
Can you give him a link to this?
Yeah. Wait,
what happened?
What?
Can you give me a link to this Discord?
Oh, yeah.
Did I fuck up?
Did something happen?
I didn't even see your move.
I'm not playing, Snake's playing.
What?